to all the ladies in the place.
Remember this place?
This old place.
This spot is so beautiful, dude.
Look at that river. It's super
That is a nice. You can tell it's a dam by the way that it is.
You can tell it's cold by the way that it's alpine looking water.
Alpine looking. It's a bit cold out today.
It is nippy. Really looking forward to getting in that refreshing water and taking a nice ice bath.
Yeah, oh yeah.
My body's gonna feel great as I lock up and sink to the bottom. So we're back at this little, I shouldn't say little, it's a pretty big dam. Now we're back in February. It's a lot colder, but, whoa! Oh yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, it is. This is sick. Feels like it's at least like 40 degrees outside. Hopefully gonna build a fire or something to stay warm and
get some jumps in.
I forgot how big it was. You could like bust a fat Molly off that dam, dude. That'd be so much fun, dude. This jump is honestly so scary, and like your feet have to be like this on the railing because it comes to a little point, but it's really sick when you do it. It's just terrifying beforehand. Pretty epic though.
They said that I won't make it. They said that I won't change. They say that I'm not flexing. Now they say, wow, you've changed. Now they say, why you've changed. Now they say, why you changing. Yeah, they ask why you change when the rest ain't looking like me.
14, 14. No, ain't no ways to this. I ain't got that purple in my vein. And it hard to feel that pain while I'm rocking St. Laurent.
So just grab one of these loops right here and then just swing over really quick. Yeah, right where you are.
Spitting all these flames, and it just annihilate the lanes, and it annihilate the lanes.
They said that I won't make it. They said that I won't change. They say that I'm not flexing. Now they say, wow, you change. Now they say, wow, you change.
It feels like a hot tub, huh?
Oh, it's so nice.
Not cold at all.
No, so great. Oh, yeah.
They said that I won't make it. They said that I won't change. They say that I'm not flexing. Now they say, wow, you've changed. Now they say, why you've changed. Now they say, why you changing. Yeah, they ask why you've changed when the rest ain't looking like me.
Well, the day started off freezing and iffy, and we didn't know who was all gonna jump, but it actually ended up being a kind of sick little session. Nick ripped a dumb back. Was tight.
Very rare, but
now we're gonna get warm. It's gonna get dark in like 20 minutes anyways, so we'll start cliff jumping a lot more once it gets warm again. It's so hard to be motivated to want to do this when it's like 40 degrees outside, but it's still fun just to get outside and do something.
clothes, stickers from All Good and Excursion Always.
You know I'm picky with that. Walking that bit with that Louis V. She said she wish it was two of me. She fuckin', she know what she doing, B. I be dancing like my jewelry. Walking that bit with some racks. Fresh as a death in that fax. Gelato, I see you.
You know I'm picky with that.
Walking that bit with that Louis V. She said she wish it was two of me. She fuckin', she know what she doing, B. I be dancing like my jewelry.
Starting in about 15 minutes. So, if you have not checked out this back table, now is a great time to do so. We've got awesome prints, shirts, all sorts of cool clothes, and raffle prizes. So come check it out.
Pitbull got the bite. Soft nigga get bite. I lay that shit at real fat. That's how I'm tripping at night. Louis V. Sando walking around camel.
I had to change my name to Sasquatch.
Sasquatch.
Of Flow State. I'd like to bring out someone to the stage, Nick Coulter. Nick, the creator of this amazing film.
How cool is this to have all my friends and family?
Yeah, it means so much to have you guys all out here.
Let's go!
So the reason why I made this movie was just, I think we do really cool stuff that should be outside of YouTube. So let's make a full feature movie about it. Yeah, all my friends do rad stuff, so I hope you guys enjoy the show.
First off, sorry, no mic, so this audio might sound really trash, but I just wanted to say a couple things really quick. I never sit down and do this. I just finished editing that video, and I just wanted to kind of tune you guys into what's going to be going down this next year, or what we got coming up, I guess. Shout out for everybody that came out to the Flow State premiere. That was amazing. You guys are awesome. That was like a super humbling experience for me, just to see how many people are involved with what we're doing outside of, like, you know, our little core kind of group. So a shout out to Nick for all the time and effort he put in that movie. He literally spent all summer creating this thing. I'm not even joking you. Like, I would be at their house so many late nights of him just working on the edit. And, you know, when you work on a movie, like making a YouTube video that's 10 minutes can already be complex enough, but making an hour and 45 minute documentary takes so much time and dedication. So huge thanks to Nick for just doing that for all of us to have something to look back on from last summer. It's just an amazing thing. So whenever that's finally out on DVD or however he's gonna release it, I'll be sure to let you guys know, so everyone that didn't get to go see it for the premiere can have a chance to go watch it, because I really think everyone should see it. It just gives like the best in-depth look of really what we're all about. But anyways, kind of what I more wanted to talk about was this upcoming year. I really want to start posting more on YouTube. I mean, I know all the time I'm like, all right, I'm gonna upload once a week, and it never really happens. I don't know, I slack off, I guess, or get caught up in other things. But I really want to put at least one video out on YouTube a week. So I'm gonna do my best to try to stay to that schedule. We're going to Washington this weekend. Gonna be dope. Should have some pretty sick shots from that. So look forward to that video next week. I don't know what every video will be that I put out. It might not be a vlog, it might be more of an edit style, it might just be sitting down and doing shit like this, you know? maybe some Q&As or something. Let me know what you guys enjoy watching. I mean, I know I have a lot of fun making the vlogs, but part of me kind of misses like putting a lot of time and dedication into an edit, you know, making sure it's all really high quality. So just let me know what you guys enjoy. It's all fun for me to create, and I just want to start posting more to this platform, keep showing you guys more into my life, more behind the scenes of what we do. And it's going to be really fun. We have some big projects coming up. I'm not really going to discuss any of them yet, but it should be cool. So hopefully you guys are enjoying the videos. Thank you guys all so much for watching them. And look forward to more cool stuff on YouTube, I guess. Peace.